This feels weird. I haven't done a reaction in 1 week. Is that bad?
Oh, and it starts off with the Karashima face. Can we give a hand to the people who made this?
Flash, what are you doing here? Go back to your comic books.
Look at his face! Why is he looking so awkward today?
We've been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
Oh, yes, father.
Wait, there's another Flash. Wait a minute, that was the Flash we saw last episode. Why are there three different Flashes? Are they all coming from different dimensions? Oh my god, please, I have questions. I'm getting better at the theme every time. Give me credit. I think I'm doing really good so far. So, on my editing channel, I just got done doing a collab with someone. His name is The Only Thunder, apparently. And I haven't done a collab with someone like really before in like a couple years, so you know, I met a lot, so I'm glad these people are like, I love the edits, because I think I edit like crap, and I just uploaded an edit right now like 5 minutes ago, so if you want, go check that out. Haha, not an advertisement, I promise. Okay, don't click off, we're still reacting. Say pi, da da da. I love when Karashima does that when it's like, say pi, you know. Meeting room, it's in English. Take it down, that's racist. Whoa, get your hands off her, you gay freak. Hey, looks tired. She's sad. Look at that face. Okay, get a bra on. I told you this before, honey.
What the heck?
Hands on the hips! Not a bad idea matching your hair color with your tie. I need to do that too sometime. An unpleasant talk. Oh no, are they having the talk?
Is that a centipede? Is that a bug? I don't like bugs. Ew!
He looks like I don't. He looks like he doesn't want to be there, and I feel him. Like, I don't want to be here either. Oh, it's Daddy Flash.
Well, the police have finally got a part in their lives. Like, they're finally useful for something in this world.
Yeah, you should hang out with him more. He's a cool boy.
He's just like, wait, there's Asian black people in Japan?
No, I disagree on that last part. Sorry, ladies.
We're talking about drugs?
Gross, I did not want to see that. Like, he a cute boy.
Everyone's reaction right now.
Please get the furries off our screens. With his red eyes.
He's like, oh, please don't be silly.
I know, right? He's amazing. Okay, I'm sure human blood and cells are inside a person. Hey, it's female Kakashi. What are you doing in this anime? Why don't you take off your mask? Like, what is there to hide your identity in front of a bunch of heroes? Like, do you see Justice League hides their identity in front of others? No, because they're in the same group. He's got the needle in his hands. He's got the needle.
What kind of earring is that supposed to be?
Ugh, they look ashamed.
No, it's not your fault!
It was Chubby Face's fault. He's not mad at him? What? Oh, they have a nice relationship. I don't want to know what he likes. He likes All Might? Ooh, getting saucy. I like Raymond too and comedy, but I don't like him. Save the children who are turtles.
She's been really quiet. Like, what do you even sound like?
Hey, look, it's Japan. How Simon be raising his hand and you got talent. That wasn't very anime of that man.
He has the Sharingan. Why haven't I noticed this before?
Okay, Lita, we get it. Where does Ice go? He was just offering. Calm down, Karen. Just calm down.
He's like, I'm so done with this people. These people, I mean, these is plural for this. Okay.
You'll do good, baby. Don't worry about it. I'm actually still secretly mad at him that he let her go. Aw, he's so sad, though.
It's that fat chubby guy's fault, though.
He looks like he's praying. He's like,
he's Hakimasu.
Yeah, it's his fault, though. It's Mario's fault. I keep reading his name as Mario, okay?
He looks like he hasn't slept in days.
Wait, what's that thing called when, like, wait. I don't want to be looking at, I want to look at Karashima, okay? But I have one question. What is that mental illness called when, like, you can't sleep for, like, 2 days?
days in a row and you become miserable. You want to, like, freaking kill yourself.
Yeah, it's insomnia something, you know, and, like, you can't go to sleep. I hope you know what I be saying, you people. Okay. Anyway, I have a theory. Mr. Iwazawa Sensei has that. Okay.
He will be in my prayers, though.
Okay, they show that scene like 3 times now.
What do you mean you don't trust me?
Oh my god, he is so beautiful.
Aww, this is like father and son moment.
That's what I'm saying, too. Like, stop sulking. This is your fault, though, but like, stop sulking.
How can you sniff if you have no nostrils?
Finally!
What is this? Peace sign?
I almost forgot the name of that thing.
So extra! I swear.
Anime's so extra. He's so extra. He's so extra with everything. I need to start mentioning this more.
Whoa! She's like, what?
Aw, she's so cute. Did she paint her own room? Please be my daughter.
Oh my god, ugh. He's like Kami Naughty, but creepy Kami Naughty. Holy crap, girl.
No, don't let him touch you. No, girl.
Love, I know.
Oh, okay. I think she's gonna like him.
Oh, poor thing. Oh my god, no.
Yo, okay. Oh no. Oh my gosh, no.
Okay, next.
Why are you eating on the job?
Well, I wish I was his food.
I swear to god, I really hope he cuts that part off. Like, can you just like take scissors and cut that part off for me? Because he looks like a freaking furry.
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. And yes, queens. Okay, you can go now.